Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you how to use the two sphere tool inside a blender. It's really straightforward, so let's get straight into it. I'm going to press Shift A, and then under Mesh, I'm going to choose Cube. Then I'm going to press Tab to go into Edit Mode, and I'm then going to scroll down my toolbar here to the Shear command. And this time, I'm just going to left click and hold it, and you can see we have another option called Two Sphere. So I'm going to change to that, and right now, if I left click and drag, you can see that nothing's really going to happen, and that's because we don't actually have enough geometry. So I'm going to press A to select everything, right click, and I'm going to choose Subdivide. Then I'm going to come to my menu in the bottom left hand corner, and where it says Number of Cuts, I'm just going to increase it to a bigger number, maybe like 6. Now when I left click and hold, you can see that our Two Sphere command is going to start working, and that's going to turn this cube shape into a sphere. You can see once we finish doing it, the Two Sphere box will be here, and here we can determine the factor. Notice if I decrease this, I can get a more kind of bloated cube, and then eventually I get my sphere. I'm going to take it down to 0, and I'm going to show you the hotkey for this. So instead of using the tool, we can use the hotkey. So I'll come back up to my select box, which is the default, and then I can just press Shift-Alt-S, and that's going to access that Two Sphere command without having to use it the tool on the toolbar. And yeah, that's it. I'm covering more of the modeling tools in this playlist here, which is Blender Modeling for Absolute Beginners. Apart from that though, I'd like to thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care.